Ayanda Thabeth biography. Ayanda Thabeth is one of South Africa's most influential media personalities who has done nothing, but has built a name for herself in this industry. Ayanda is a model, show host, entrepreneur, and actress. Most people know her as the show host of Top Billing on Bet and for her beauty, which she has been displayed on the cover of magazines and in television advertisements. Every day, she inspires young South African women to explore their dreams and passions in life. Ayanda Thabeth age. Thabeth was born in KwaZulu-Natal province. Her date of birth is 18th of March 1986. She is turning 34 in 2020. Ayanda Thabeth family. When Ayanda was only 2 years old, her parents' marriage broke up. She and her four sisters, therefore, were raised by their mother, who was working as a nurse. To support her mother in meeting the girl's needs, Ayanda assisted in her mom's business of selling cold drinks and tailoring dresses. The family lived in various towns in Durban, and these included Uzuma, Shiamoya, Umlazi, and Kwamashu. There is nothing that she wouldn't do for her mother, who has sacrificed so much in her life, just so that she could have it all. Thando has got four siblings. One of her sisters is an engineer, while the other one is a qualified environmental health specialist. Lungji, her younger sister, is a graduate in politics. Although they share the last name, Ayanda Thabeth and Thando Thabeth are not related. Ayanda Thabeth education. Ayanda and her sisters received a good education. She went to Sacred Heart Girls High School, an all-girls school, for her secondary school education. She then joined the University of Pretoria, from where she graduated in 2007 with a Bachelor of Commerce degree in Communication Management. In 2011, she received her Honours Marketing degree from the University of South Africa. Ayanda Thabeth career. Ayanda has always had a passion for modeling, but her short stature always hindered her from pursuing that career line. That did not stop her at all. Before joining the entertainment industry, Ayanda dabbled a lot with the top organizations in Salik, L'Oreal and Johnson & Johnson. From there, Cutluano Ditsel assisted her in joining Alushi Model Management, and this is where her modeling journey began. The agency is owned by Shashi Naidu. This saw her career take off at a much faster rate, and in 2016 she was even the face of the summer range by Legit Fashion. After her Bet Africa's lifestyle magazine show, Top Billing, Mzansi never forgot her. This is how her career as a show host and actress kicked off. She had cameo roles in Generations The Legacy as Gugu and featured as a pregnant teen in Tooth and Nails. Ayanda has also appeared on shows like Zaziwa, Rockville, and Top Entertainment. In addition to the many hats that she wears, Ayanda is also a successful entrepreneur. Buzzworthy Productions, a marketing agency, is Ayanda's business. She founded the firm in 2011 and currently holds the position of the founder and managing director. Also realizing and acknowledging her contribution to the fashion world, 2019 saw her take the Glamour magazine's Most Glamorous Award. Ayanda Thabeth relationships. She was once married to television presenter Andy Liu for a period of 2 years. Sadly, the marriage did not last, and during an interview with Fresh Breakfast she opened up about the marriage and how amicable the divorce was. Ayanda then dated Zulu Mkhathini aka Dash, but the couple split late November 2018. Unfortunately, no one said as to why they were going their separate ways, but Ayanda acknowledged that although she is single again, she will always think the world of Dash. Ayanda found love again in the hands of wealthy businessman, Poppy Ribalai. Late last year, it was rumored that the couple was engaged. Poppy had got down on one knee during their fiki in Italy. Their relationship did not last any longer and ended on sour terms. It seems the star left the corporate executive after he crossed one too many lines in their relationship and cheating was involved. It seems Ayanda has decided to go on a break, one we recently learned of as well. She's on a social media vacay. No one knows what prompted the move, but if she needs a break from social media, then she rightfully deserves it. Take all the time you need, gal. Ayanda They Beth controversy. Late last year, Ayanda made headlines when she posted a pic on Twitter of herself attempting to recreate Beyoncé's look for Halloween. Let's just say Ayanda nailed it, she did not miss a spot. Whilst many praised Ayanda for this recreation, it was Sarah Langa, who actually took the whole thing out of context and she got dragged for it. Instead of saying something like one queen to another or lion queens or even made in Africa, Sarah had to go and say, Ayanda They Beth is actually prettier than Beyoncé. Tweets went in on her, and if there's one thing to know about the Beehive, it's to never upset the queen because they will sting you bad. Hopefully Sarah Langa learned her lesson. Ayanda They Beth fitness and health. Besides her many achievements in her career, Ayanda still knows the right way to keep fit and healthy. She has even graced the Women's Health magazine cover at one point. A glance through her Instagram page will leave many green with envy, as she is always serving with body goals and her fashion is always on point. We have no choice but to stand.